Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
The Azure Heaven is dead! The Yellow Heaven!
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds.
Chi
trusting you. Serve as a platform. Mostly peasants who suffer from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder. She'll have to find another way around. such unworldly things found their way here. We've done well to get this far, but it's not over yet. Yes. Once we rid this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks. Victory.